Hey, we got about 30,000, so that's about 3 more battles. Or depending on if they screw us with the battle points. Alright. Let's molest these monsters. Big molest. Good thing my accessory is not broken. Good. Oh yeah, poison me. Idiot's dead. Recast the big gun. Nope, you can't confuse me. Confuse me, mate. How dare you, big chicken? I'll take level down, Pen. Not even sure what it does. Okay. That's what I thought. I'll just cast a big guard. We'll be fast boy again. That's fine. We're dead. Let's fight all the way. Let's just fight all the way. Morph and steal. But I can't access items. Well, doesn't this just suck? Hurt me, Tundery, fuck off. Don't touch me. Stay away. Stay away. Do not touch me. No.
Is that the second last?
Yep, second last. Okay. Okay. Doable, barely. Big pollen. Okay, how much, HP. How saucy can we afford to be? Yeah, I reckon we can afford to be a bit saucy here. Okay. Big pollen doesn't affect me. Morph. I don't care about getting slapped at this stage. Oof. Ooh. He's like, don't touch on Twitch. Don't touch on Twitch. Big slaps. Ow. Ow. My body. Ah, come on. I have to be kind of careful. If he hits me too many times like that, I have to attack. Okay, I missed it, good. You know what? I might, I might, for this game, I might, join together all the VODs. No, when you said it out loud, it was an interesting idea, but no, no one's gonna sit through a playthrough that long. Maybe I'll do, like, hour installments? I don't know. It's something for me to think about. Don't you dare break my accessories, you fucking animals. I stole your bird wing. Okay, that's not good. Now handy, good. I think I'll just cast, how about dragon scales? No. Yes. How about some dragon scales, boys? There you go, you loved it. Oh, that one's still awake. No, it's not. Suboptimal. But I mean, if I'm still doing like over 1,000 damage, then, you know, it's whatever. Not the best, but... Please stop slapping me. Right, it's introducing my overall stats as well. Okay. Going down 5 levels, it's like, eh. But going down like multiple 10 levels, it's like, oh. Makes a tiny bit of difference, actually. What is this thing immune to? Like, is it immune to, absorbs gravity. Oh, sorry, nullifies gravity, absorbs poison. Hates water. Okay. I just need to be slightly careful. But this could be another ribbon? Oh, Spirini. I was umming and ahhing about that one. Umming and ahhing. Whatever. It's like bonus. Alright. Cloud, of course.
Bubble.
That's another 2 more fights. Right now, I could get the W summon materia. And I could leave the championship belt until next time. But I'd rather just get them now while I'm on a roll, you know? Get the 2 of them out of the way. Second worst type of slot that you can get, but whatever. That's not great, because if we get the stevia, which is the whole reason why I've got that particular, it's whatever. Well, it's actually not the entire reason. I mean, I put the enemy skill materia on because I get to use the big guard. But... Okay, if I can double up and repeat, then that's fine. I'm clear now. And whatever I fight, you know, it's fine. Because I've got multiple ways that I could win here. Even though, yeah, that's what I suspected that they might do, but... I can still, like, whoop this guy, because they haven't broken my weapon, they haven't lowered my levels. I'm still over 7,000 health. This thing's gonna get messed up. Stop.
Thank you.
Up. Fuck, I forgot. The maximum is 65,000. Oops. They screwed me out of battle points. My own fault for not double checking. So, we have to do two more battles now. It's unfortunate. It is what it is. But we do have, like, four ribbons. So. I'll buy that for a dollar.
Hmm.
is in Poisson. Poisson. Get destroyed. That's not good. That's not good. That is not good. Just if I get, oh, wait, what's... Yeah, that's also not good, but I was, what's it called? Vaccine. I need a vaccine. Because if you have the vaccine, then you are protected from status elements. You are protected from status elements throughout the battle. It's like having a ribbon. I think I'll cast a regen on myself. Turbo in me. Green big gun. After we do this, I swear we'll get back to a chocobo breeding. Can I swear by the moon and the stars and the star, damn it. Not the end of the world. Not by a long shot. That hurts. Uh-oh. What's my... Get rid of these idiots. Suicide works on a sea worm. I don't think it does. There. Okay, white wind. To get the darkness off of me. Get hit harder. What other stuff do we got in here that can hurt? How about... Oh no, I don't. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna chop him. We left a little option. Battle, I believe, because the belt is how much? Belt is 16,000. One more. Well, it depends on how much BP I get. But there's little chance of me dying unless the ribbon gets destroyed. If the ribbon gets destroyed, there are a few things, the handicaps could destroy me. Yeah. Please don't break my weapon. I wonder if Marlboro is going to make an appearance. So far it's all manageable. Okay, this is not good. Getting raged. Oh wait, my... Okay, that's it. Okay. I've got to hope for a miracle now. Hey, don't break my weapon. Okay, that's obviously not ideal. I don't have darkness inflicted, it's manageable up until a certain point, because I've got enough HP to tank a lot of damage.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, this is probably death at this point. This is probably death. Battle points now or what?